Cheers.
Cheers, man.
Cheers, team.
It's good to see you.
Cheers, guys. Cheers.
It's been outstanding. Cracking story, mate.
Cheers, man.
Great day.
Right, so we're right outside Beavertown, Beavertown Corner Pin.
Lost Paul already, and we haven't even got into the stadium yet.
Okay. So you're by the side.
Hey Steve, you seen Paul anywhere?
Oh.
Well, we haven't even got in yet, and we've lost him, so...
Hang on, where did Ian go?
Oh, we've lost Ian.
Well, now we've lost Ian. There he is. There he is. Found him. Found him. He's here.
Appropriate place then.
Yeah, 22.
And smile, everyone.
Say NFL. Hey, Steve.
Yep.
Good call of the face mask. I mean, can't smell a BO as much. Probably, well, it's still early days. It's only the second quarter now, but
yeah, but
the Jaguars were, just aren't doing anything.
The Jags were utterly atrocious, quite frankly. And as Brendan has said, the manager is about to be sacked.
Yeah,
he's probably the first manager to be sacked during a game.
Well, my prediction was that he'll get fired at the end of the game, but you think during.
I think in the next set of downs doesn't go very well, he's going to be fired, and then his understudy will take over the rest of the game. That's my bold prediction.
Quick game update. We're still only on our second pint.
Fairly critical moment here. If Dolphins score, then I think they've definitely got the game. But unfortunately, they're going to blow it.
Oh!
As they do. Drop the ball.
Talk about all those passes and completing.
I'm still rooting for the Chicago Bears.
You're still going for the franchise, though?
Yeah.
Go NFL.
Yeah. Tell us about the stadium, mate, how that works.
Well, that's a fine piece of merchandise for you there, Brendan.
Yeah.
It fulfills a useful function.
It consists of what?
It's basically a big water balloon.
Yeah. Connected to what?
Stick it on the end of your knob.
A catheter.
No, you just kind of balance it.
Oh, you just piss into it?
Yeah.
Saves you going for a piss.
NFL, baby.
I thought a full catheter.
No.
You don't even need to do the catheter.
No, it's like a condom.
It's just a ballooned condom.
Yeah, that can slip off at any point.
And it saves you going for a piss?
Yeah.
And it's called the what?
Stad, mate.
Okay, so you heard it here first. That's patented and all that. Is it patented?
Yeah, if you like.
And the other one they have, we've got burger and chips.
So, Paul, it's the third quarter.
Well, we missed most of the third quarter.
Why was that?
Because we were eating food.
And
there's a bar. And having a few drinks, yeah. So God knows what's happened.
But we'll come back and...
apparently, it looks like the
Jaguars in the
are
lead.
Winning. But basically, we've had a fumble, a turnover. Turnovers are critical in American football, I believe. I've seen people talk about them on the programmes and stuff. So it looks like Miami might be taking over again, hopefully.
Yeah. Let's see. Miami have now stalled the Jaguars' momentum.
Almost dominance, really, they were taking over. It looked like Lawrence was actually quite a good quarterback. But obviously, you know, that fumble might have changed things.
We'll find out, won't we?
Yeah.
Overtime.
It looks likely.
Yeah, we've got 5 seconds left on the clock.
Unless he does throw a Hail Mary and it's caught.
Fourth down at 8 at the 44-yard line.
It'd be pretty hell of a victory.
Scores are tied at 20 all.
Yeah. I hope not. I mean, I hope it goes to overtime. Get a bit of extra, you know, game for our money.
Yeah, we get a bit more value for money, a bit more entertainment.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens. It's a tense situation. They're going for the field goal. They appear to be celebrating like they've won. Zero time left on the clock. Last second field goal.
Yeah. Miami unfortunately lost to 10. There you go.
Miami and Jacksonville are now tied on one win this season.
Yeah, so it has no bearing on the NFL season at all, this game.
It's a race to the bottom! So, Steve, you were pretending that never happened.
Yeah, it's a travesty. Injustice and two more travesties.
one LaRue thumb up. That's what I'd say about that game. A LaRue finger up.
Paul.
Oh, Chris's lovely face.
Steve.
Picks it off for the Minnesota Vikings. Vikings are in great shape with field position.
Lucky in Richmond. Yeah, no complaints. Here he is filming. Yeah, he's filming. Live in Arizona. We're about to make a.
Cheers, guys. Cheers.
Cheers. Story, mate.
Go Dolphins. I'd like to say it's a very mild evening.
Yeah.
The wind has been gently breezing through the trees.
Yeah.
Well,
before I joined everybody, I was having a really lovely evening. I mean, even for the tube. It was only 30 minutes. It was a miracle.
Yeah.
And I thought I was in a rush to get here. Now I realise there was no need whatsoever. I've learned so many lessons in 45 minutes. But it's lovely to see everyone. Happy Steve, Halloween.
Steve, what would you like to say?
Go Fins.
Go Fins.
That's great.
To sum up today's game, awesome game.
Da Bears! Da Bears!
Bears weren't involved in the game at all, just for historical record.
Just for reference, Bears weren't playing today.
Ground down.
Unfortunately, the Dolphins, you know, basically proved what they were really, truly at again. Lost.
The second worst team in the NFL.
Now the worst team.
There's no potential for some hard
runs. Is that what the table says?
Well, no, because they're involved. They were against the Jags, who were the worst team.
Anyway, that concludes a great day
at
Tottenham Stadium.
It's been a pleasure. It's been lovely.
Watching the Jacksonville Jaguars versus the Miami Dolphins. Final score, Jacksonville Jaguars 23, Miami Dolphins 20.
And,
goodbye. Brendan.